Right. So the reason we are having a bad start is because Fear just came back from tournament and he didn't play much Dota like last year. So we are still struggling to like find our like, you know, grip on the patch. Even the patch, like it's not, we haven't really figured the patch out, and like we're still working as a team. And I think in the near future, like we are seeing more and more problems every day, and it's like, it's good in a way because we now can like resolve them. So I mean, new patch is always a good start for like a new team or like a team who's struggling, because then like you can just forget about the past and like just focus more on the future and what you're gonna do with the next patch. So yeah, I think it's a positive thing for us. I don't know, some heroes that I like to play, maybe they get some like big buffs, and it's more about like these new cancer heroes getting like nerfed to the ground. That's what I'm looking for more. I think going against Newbee yesterday, we had like our stuff organized and we showed it in game one. So we were pretty confident after that. But game two, I think we resolved like a lot of problems, but we still had some high ground going problems. Like we still have it, so we have to work on it. But I think like we didn't really feel that bad after second loss because we thought we were still playing better than them, which may not be true, but that's how we felt. So we were pretty confident playing the third game, but things got a bit messy here and there, and like, you know, it's an elimination game. So if one thing goes wrong, things go bad. So yeah, I think we're just gonna brush it off and like focus on the next major. I think the new code system is like, it's interesting to, like I think it can be helpful for new teams who are like not that experienced, because they can have like a coach making the calls and stuff during the drafts. But for us, like, I wouldn't say it's necessarily bad, but I think like we have to work around it, because like we have strong opinions on team, like we have like strong voices, then we have like one more voice to deal with now. So I think it can be good, but like we're working on it. I think like it's definitely gonna be better, because like in game, like when you're playing the game, it's different, like what you think about the game, like rather than like some guy who's just like watching the game, he may have better ideas than you. So I think it can be helpful. I think before this season started, we talked as a team that we are going to focus more on the majors, because compared to like majors compared to minors are like very big, like there's a big difference. So I think it's kind of pointless for us to like just burn out going to these minors and get like very few qualifying points. So it really depends, because we are still invited to one of the majors in January, and then we're going to work our way to this Dream League major, which is in December. So we will be playing qualifiers, but I wouldn't say like just playing everything, like that just wouldn't make any sense. So NA Dota scene is like very strong as in competitive. It's like I think what people mean by that is like everyone's like mediocre, like right now, including us, I wouldn't lie. So I think it's like in that way, like everyone is mediocre and there's like a lot of mediocre teams on the same level. So like if you're playing just like regions, then it's really competitive, but it's not competitive. Doesn't necessarily mean that it's like good. It just means like just competitive, you know.